Hi, my name is Malich Quijas, training manager at InterConnect Wiring, where connections matter. Today we'll be looking at dressing out a harness and what stage this occurs. During the dress out operation, you want to ensure to shrink all tubings. This includes the harness identifier, which goes in the location of the double triangle on the harness assembly drawing, otherwise known as HAD. So, you'd warm your heat gun up, let it sit for about 15 seconds to get up to temperature, and then very carefully, you would heat the tubing and let it shrink in the designated place. You want to make sure not to touch the metal nozzle to the rev desert, or it could damage it. Also want to make sure the heat does not hit the prefabricated braid as it could burn it. Ensure to hit both sides to make sure that the tubing stays in place. And that is how you shrink the tubing for dress out. You also want to make sure all the dust caps are on connectors. Final task is to make sure there is no FOD or dirt or debris in any of the areas. You want to do this for the entire harness, and that creates the dress out section down to the final stage of production. Thank you for watching. We are InterConnect Wiring, where connections matter. Please be sure to visit our website for future vlogs and updates.